Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to use our Skinvigorate brush and to clean our face. This Vigorate brush is a new version and it will launch together with the massage head in October. So I'm going to show you how we can use this brush to actually clean our face thoroughly. Okay, actually first of all, okay, I'll just wet my face first. Okay. And using the brush. This is my cleanser. Okay. I wet the brush first. You can see it's turning like thousand two so fast. But I can hardly see it. So actually it has a timer of about 1 minute. So you can just clean your face. Okay. It's quite soft and can thoroughly clean off all the pores, all the impurities in my pores. Actually, I just now just removed my makeup, so I'm doing my cleansing now. So actually, after 1 minute, right, it will shut off. Then you will know, okay, you won't over brush your skin and the dust has actually been cleaned off from your face thoroughly. Okay, this is how easy it is. Okay, it is turning about 1,002 per second, so you can hardly see it's turning actually, but it's turning very very fast, so that it can quickly wash off all the impurities on your face. See? Okay, 1 minute has passed. Okay, so actually we can wash our face now. Later we can do our massage using this brush. Okay. Okay, after I clean my face, I can change the massager head. It's also a 1 minute, 1 minute massaging. I'll first apply our firming cream. Okay, you can apply here wherever you want to firm, like your cheekbone here. Okay, your jaw. Your jawline here. Okay. Next month we'll be launching the new revised version of the lifting cream also. Can get it as well. Okay, just using this brush and do the lifting. It's just as easy and just 1 minute will do. Okay, in one direction like that. See later, you can see the cream is being massaged into my face. Okay, from here you can do the massaging also. Oh, quite shook actually, the vibration. Like doing a massaging on your face. Okay, after 1 minute, you can just switch off the machine and it will automatic stop. So you can see that all the serums are being actually absorbed. And it actually will give you a lifting and firming on your face. So if you do this frequently, right, okay, you can do on your double chin here, do the lifting, okay. As well. Okay, see after 1 minute, right, it will stop. Okay, you can, if you want any testing on this brush, you can actually let me know. I can let you try first and before you decide whether is this comfortable for you. Yeah, can PM me. Okay, see you around. Thank you.